It has been years since we've seen a really good burst gun in the Call of Duty franchise. I don't know why. I think the developers are scared to make one because they usually become really meta, like the meta gun. But burst weapons serve an important purpose, especially in Search and Destroy. It is a pick gun. When I say a pick gun, it is used to pick people off of head glitches who are just sitting there and camping. Without that, full auto weapons don't really do as good of a job. Although full auto weapons do serve a different purpose. They're better when it comes to just run and gun type movement. If you're maneuvering or running around the map at full speed, the full auto weapon is usually more forgiving than using a burst gun. So it's nice to have good burst weapons. You know, you go back to COD 4, it was the M16. Ghost had an MSBS. Black Ops 1 had a G11, although that one wasn't uber meta. It was decent though. You had the M8s in BO2 and in BO3. I mean, you know, down to the line, MW2 had the FAMAS. For years and years and years, there were go-to burst guns. And then like 7-8 years ago, they kind of just stopped making them, which sucked. But in Modern Warfare 3, I think we've seen the return of a good one. I think we finally got another good one. I wouldn't say it's as good as the M8s, but it is pretty damn good. This is the DG58. You can unlock this gun by either having a blueprint or by unlocking it with the challenge system, like 3 daily challenges completed. I modified it a little bit from the blueprint. I'm using a slate reflector, using something for ADS, sprint to fire on the comb, using bullet velocity and range on the weapon, and then I have a suppressor on to help, just because I feel like everyone's relying on the minimap a lot right now, you know? And then this is actually a really cool new grip. It helps with your recoil control vertically. It hurts your horizontal, but burst weapons don't have horizontal, so it doesn't matter. And it hurts your hip fire, which you're not going to hip fire this gun anyway, so it doesn't matter either. Also, I should point this out if you have not noticed this yet. While you're messing around with perks, there's this little button here, show details, so you can see more in-depth stats on weapons. This weapon will one burst, but it requires a headshot typically, like one headshot, at least at distance. Either way, it has a very high fire rate. So even if you don't one burst, like let's say you're shooting low, it still is very easy to use. So low recoil, if I sit back on the wall, I wish they would have included this in the firing range to show recoil patterns. It really doesn't have too much. It's pretty solid. So yeah, a good burst weapon. I like it. Enjoy the video.
Without
Slack, Matt. You're not stupid, babe, okay?
Search babe. And destroy.
Talk about it. Oh shit, did I say babe? Lovely. Oh no.
Did you mean to say bro again, you silly goose?
I meant to say bro.
He's keep doing that, you're so silly.
Oh, you scared me.
They shot me from middle.
Those bitches.
He's sniping out there.
Oh.
What the fuck?
That was a jump scare.
Oh no, it's just marked when I'm dumb as fuck.
Outside.
Super team! What?
Nice.
Jesus.
I tried to do it.
On the top rope.
I was trying to phase up real quick.
Good lord.
Yeet!
Oh my god!
Yeah, you see all hell break loose.
You're a terrible person.
Yes, I am.
But I respect you. God damn it, I respect you.
If it flinches you, it's got to be even more annoying, like how explosives did 100%. In like the last game.
Target objective. Suspect an enemy squad.
Go.
Oh, someone bumped me.
Oh, what a grenade toss! Jeez.
Was it B planter? Dead.
Even throw a grenade. You shot me through the fucking.
Oh,
spot.
Okay, that's 4.
I got shit on with a grenade.
I got shitted.
Oh, we don't
have shit.
Oh, back of the plane.
I got shit and farred.
You should fart it off.
Okay, I definitely wanted to mantle over that box.
Yeah, that mantle was weird.
Yeah, I wanted to do that. Weird. I definitely did.
Jesus Christ, I got RPG.
No fucking way.
Their whole team's here.
Dude, it takes so long to kill people with it.
Oh, I don't even see this guy.
I got montaged. Someone threw a random grenade and went straight to my head.
Montage.
He's marked in there. Thank you.
It's down to you. Finish the mission.
Oh, you see him at the end of the like plane entrance. Yep.
You
I did see him. Thank you. I'm kind of bursting the crap out of him now.
I told you it's a fun gun, man.
What is?
This gun that Nick's using. It's not like amazing, but it's really fun to use. It's enjoyable.
I quadded him. One magazine, four people. The fucking burst.
Yeah, yeah.
Hostiles are after the objective.
Got another UAV for us?
Okay, it did it again.
What did it do?
Copy that.
That auto mantles a stupid box.
What if we auto mantle each other at terminal?
That was not a good idea. Larry.
Copy that.
Fight
for I got him.
There's still two more over here. One back there, too.
Hey, Cody.
Last.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
This is not going to be the prettiest.
CNG, dog.
I'm said send the chow.
Send the chow, dog. TMG, bro.
Send the fucking chow, dog. Do it.
Send the chow, bro. Send the chow,
bro. Tell
send
him.
The chow.
Switching sides. Chow.
It means they want to fight each other for money.
No life.
No, I will only play for sticks of gum.
That's right. Trident layers, baby. On top. On the
target. Ooh, I hate them because.
What do you mean I have no life? I wanted to fucking send the chow.
I think that the Trident layers are the best form of payment, personally. Oh. You know. But I can see why they're. It's a love. Oh my god, that guy is. Oh, he's a psychopath.
The fuck? Fuck! I thought I could avenge you. Don't laugh.
It was laughing at what you said versus what happened. You know?
Cockpit, I think. Yeah, cockpit.
Okay. It was a love laugh.
I believe that was the guy cockpit. No, it wasn't.
Oh,
that
nice.
Was.
Won that round. Get ready for the next one.
On to the next.
This is definitely the best burst weapon they've had in years, though, in terms of like a rifle.
Oh yeah.
Which has been good. It's been nice to.
Yeah, it's really
get something
nice
usable again. Yeah, I know. I haven't had anything good in a long time.
It's refreshing.
They nailed the burst. That's what all bursts need to be in terms of the delay. Like, don't penalize people for using bursts.
Play slow. I got bombs here. I'm gonna take the bomb to plane. Don't pick it up.
Kind of disgusting that you would say penalize instead of penalize. Really?
Oh, they're in cockpit.
I will weenalize you.
It's just like you don't want to see me happy. Oh, fuck. Dude, I looked at the escalators for 16 and a half minutes and nobody comes up. The second I turn to look at the cockpit, this fucking guy comes up the escalators.
I said one was Eskies, but...
We're going A, by the way.
That well, that's the thing. I looked the whole time and then he wasn't there.
Hey,
like,
send the chow.
Send the fucking chow.
Are there three in front of me over here?
Send the chow.
One's in the middle. I'm just going to ignore him.
My burger or my burger.
Got your guy in the middle. One's opposite side.
Can't do that.
Are you a juggernaut man?
Yeah.
Ooh, what a treat for us.
We gotta somehow get in the airplane and fight a juggernaut to win, which is unlikely, but I'll let him try. Ping for you.
What's he gonna do?
Coming back to you, pinged again.
He's going back to you. He's just trying to fight you. Make sure he's not ninjing on you, Nick.
We're good. I have a radar on.
Okay. Yeah, but I don't know if that, like, works for ghosts. I don't know. It's weird.
In middle right now. And coming in front of the tunnel. I mean, what are you going to do? There's no way. I have way more health than you can fucking get down.
Doesn't matter until you send him the chow, bud.
Yo, you're geeking. I got you. You're geeking.
Not good or bad.
Yo, why you geeking, bro? Yo, why you geeking like that?
You fucking geek.
Yo, why are you smiling so bad right now, bro?
Search and destroy. Is that a compliment?
Give me a lunch money, geek.
I
don't
know. I think geeking means that like he's smiling ear to ear.
I haven't kept up with all these slang terms.
I'm talking shit and I'm enjoying talking shit to him. That's what it means.
Oh.
Gag. Blow me down.
What a great Larry.
Oh, there's two. They just all go to that fucking like ticketing side. I killed three of them. There's
still
the fourth.
In their spawn at Are metal we? Detector.
One in bookstore. Book.
Oh, and right.
Truly, he goes right there.
Last guy in their spawn, correct?
Yep.
He ain't moving. He ain't moving.
Ding dong. Oh, Oh, there's no way. If you sit there, I see him. Red dot popped up. That's unfortunate.
21? That'll see you on YouTube, bro.
Not a nice bad little burst game.
Very nice.
Little 21 KD.
21-1. What the fuck is that?
I'm not sure how I died.
It's called a fucking backpack. This guy's not here.
You're the worst one. You're the worst one.